First, open Settings, then go to User Interface, and scroll down till you see Touch Support. Enable it, and note this only works in the menu. You have to do something else for the touch screen to work in games.